Well, good day. It's Dr. Joel Kahn, founder of the Kahn Center of Cardiac Longevity in Bloomfield Township. I'm in my office. I had to run out this morning. I have patients in a few minutes. I've also lost my selfie stick, so you saw me rather inartfully hit the on button for this short video. But what I do have is I have an amazing, very tried and true Nutribullet in my office. And before I left the house, I quickly assembled some ingredients. I got some ice cubes, some organic wild blueberries. I have about 6 walnut halves, and I did put in some flaxseed, approximately 2 tablespoons. I also have a pack I've come to like lately that has 8 servings of freeze-dried fruits and vegetables. I'll read these to you in a minute, and because I'm over 50, I am going to use my reading help here. It includes pumpkin seed protein, pomegranate, strawberry, pea protein, hemp protein, raspberry, beet, goji, macai, and kale. Very interesting. 260 calories, 35 of which come from fat. Non-trans fat, of course. Actually, 18 grams of protein. I do not worry about how much protein I get during the day. I have organic unsweetened almond milk, and I'm going to fill it up, and I'm just going to show you. Can you imagine if America started their day with a drink that they sipped during their workday that had 8 servings of fruits and vegetables a day? We would be stamping out disease left and right. Seriously, here we go. Okay, usually I don't go quite that long. I like my smoothies chunky, but the flaxseed was at the bottom and I could see it was taking a moment. I am going to sip it. I'm going to transfer it back into the glass mason jar. Plastic's fine, but since I'm going to probably work on this over the next few hours, I'd rather it be in a glass jar. That's all it takes. 8 servings, fruits and vegetables a day. With the blueberries, I'm probably at 9 to 10, and I'm just starting my work day. Can you imagine what's going to happen to your health if you do that, your family's health, and the health of the entire country? So that's the way we're starting our day at the Kahn Center for Cardiac Longevity. I love this little tool. Grab it and use it as often as you can. You can travel with it, put it in a dormitory, take it to work, all kinds of fun things. I'm going to go wash up the container, and we're on our day to see patients. Have a great day, and where's my selfie stick?